Minnesota-based Hormel Foods announced today that they bought Skippy Peanut Butter for $700 million, which got us to thinking, imagine what the maker of Spam could do with Skippy Peanut Butter. Just think, Spam Skippy, Dinty More Beef Stew Skippy, Hormel Chili Skippy, Lloyd's Barbecue Skippy, Jennie-O Turkey Skippy, Country Crock Skippy Side Dishes, Skippy Mac and Cheese, Skippy Mashed Potatoes, Skippy Au Gratin. But probably not included in the deal, Skippy from Family Ties.